Hey everyone, RetroGirlsUK, I'm back for a brand new video, and in this video we're going to be showing you our Blu-rays with that Corman figures, for example, like this, which I'm so excited to show you these because these are so cool. Did I just step on your foot?
Again, yeah.
Okay, sorry. But, but before we get into that, if you are brand new here on our channel and you love physical media and video games as much as we do, then why not hit that like button, consider subscribing, and most importantly, don't forget to dingle that bell so you don't miss any videos like this in the future.
Exactly.
So, what are we waiting for? Let's get into it. Right then, so I'm going to kick it off with the Lego stuff first. So on Blu-ray, we've got Lego Star Wars, the Padawan Menace. It comes with like a little Lego figure. I bought this from eBay for Michelle about 4 years ago or something like that.
I'm back.
She's back. But this is so cool.
It's a little bit dusty because it's been on the shelf for ages.
Yeah.
Don't take my figure out.
I'm not going to take the figure out.
I'll show them the figure. So the figure is young Han Solo,
which is so cool. And that's the Blu-ray that comes with it, which is awesome.
The next one is a favourite of Lisa's. As you all know, she's a big Scooby-Doo fan.
Oh, yeah.
So this is Lego Scooby-Doo Haunted Hollywood original movie. It is a bit crushed, but we only paid £1, so it won it on bids. And that was no postage, which I was quite surprised.
Oh, no.
So, as you'll see, there is a figure in here. Unfortunately, Lisa won't let me unseal this Lego figure.
I mean, would you unseal it? Come on, let's be honest.
Yeah.
Well, let us know, would you unseal it?
And then, as you can see, that's the back. A lot of the, you will find a lot of the Scooby-Doo Blu-rays you can't buy in the UK. Like, they've only released the first Scooby-Doo movie. You have to import or get a region free a Scooby-Doo 1 and 2, which we do have on the shelf. If you'd like to see a Scooby-Doo collection video, comment down below, as we do have quite a few Scooby-Doo DVDs. And I know we have some fans who love Scooby-Doo. So as you'll see, it's got two discs. So it's got Scooby-Doo, the movie, the Blu-ray, and it's got some random, the wide point of Scooby-Doo Blu-ray, but it's not Scooby-Doo, it's Lego Friends of Forever on DVD, some girly DVD. Oh, I just love the Lego Scooby-Doo. Has anyone ever watched the Scooby-Doo that is like a puppet? I can't get back in the box.
Yeah, there's... we've got the puppet one, but I can't figure what it's called. It's top of me.
Mystery map or something.
Yeah. Next one is Lego Batman, the movie, DC Superheroes Unite. As you can see, you got the little Lego figure of Clark Kent.
There might be something else. Sometimes there is. I'm not too sure.
Yep. I don't think I've ever opened this. So inside, you get the, is it Blu-ray? Yes, Blu-ray.
Yeah, nothing else.
No. The figure's in there.
Yeah, that's how it looks with the figure. It's sort of see.
Yep.
We don't like to take the figure out because you're not losing them.
Exactly. There's the Blu-ray.
The next one is one that we've picked up recently. You would have seen a pickup video. This is DC Universe movie Batman Soul of the Dragon. I think that's, who's that?
Bruce Lee.
I don't know.
I don't know because...
I don't know. It doesn't say. No.
I always thought it was Bruce Lee.
But that's what it looks like with the figure. I know. You can see my reflection. Let me stand out of the way. There. You'll see the figure or you can see the screen. But... that's what it looks like, and they're quite big boxes. There is quite a few of these. We are going to pick them up if we already own them on Blu-ray, which, for example, the one that Lisa's about to show, we're going to get rid of the Blu-ray, which, as I can see, that Lisa's already got it, but she hasn't got rid of it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it might be still, but that might be why.
I think it is, yeah. The next one is Justice League versus the Fatal Four Limited Edition Gift Set. We got this only a few weeks ago from the HMV sale, only £4.99. I was so surprised when I came across this in HMV. And of course, I picked this up straight away. And the figure is, I have no idea who the figure is. I can't remember.
It does look tail on the back.
I can't remember what his name is, but kind of know who's the figure of.
Let me see. Isn't that,
what's his name?
Young Robin or something.
Something like that.
Yeah, Young Robin or something like that.
Yeah.
Or something like that, his character could be named.
Yeah, something
the
like that.
The next one is one we picked up before we started doing YouTube. This was off Spock, and this was local. This was a seller was selling this for like 50p, and I was quite surprised. So this is DC Universe original movie, Batman the Killing Joke. I really like that figure. I love the thing, and then we did have it a normal Blu-ray. We will double up if it's a Steelbook, because Lisa is a big DC fan. As if you turn around, you'll see her Batman tattoo. Yep, so this includes some special features, Batman, the animated series, Christmas with Joker cartoon episode, a sneak peek at the next animated movie, which is probably already out, loads of sneak peeks, and Old Wounds, the new adventures of Batman cartoon episode. I might be able to get this figure out because it's unsealed. So, when you get the figures, they're coming out, it's out of plastic, but... Oof, he broke it then. That's what the figure looks like.
That's awesome, that is.
Go out of view, please.
Dun dun.
Thank you there. That's what it looks like. Look! Matching hair.
Dun dun.
Green and green. If you ever see that stream on GChat, you'll know that our character is based on this. If you're looking for closer pictures, let us know down below and we'll post it on our Instagram, because sometimes the camera doesn't pick the quality up as good as you would on a picture.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll show you the Blu-ray inside. So that's what it looks like. So it's a standard Blu-ray. So I thought they would have put like the Batman DVD, they would have put some nice colour on it, would have made it stand out.
Yep, and then the next one we've got Death of Superman. Now this one, I don't think I've got the figure to this.
No, there's a different edition, we didn't realise when we ordered it.
Yeah, because we wanted the one with the figure, but we ordered the wrong one, and this is the one, as it tells you on the back there. This is the one that comes with this comic book. But to be fair, I ain't gonna complain, because this is actually a really nice little comic book.
I've never
book.
Seen that, so Lisa's looked at that before.
Yeah. And you can tell that it's never been read or anything, because the pages, they just feel like brand new. So these are what like the comic strips look like inside, and it goes all the way through, which is
really like, I love reading comics.
Awesome, I love that.
And the camera is shaking.
And then I think I might have to change this because it's a little bit crinkled there, but you get the Blu-ray with it. Does have some special features as well.
I'm not the biggest of DC fans. I like DC better than Marvel and that, but I will say that the animations are really good. Even if you're not a DC fan, I'd recommend watching the animations. So the next two, I'll tell you a little story about these. So these are two that include pop figures as a bit of a sneak peek. So I ordered these off Xavi, as usual, you know, Xavi's problem. They bung it in a box, no packing. So we had one that came really badly crushed. Like the box was all like mushed in and everything, as you know, like squashed in half, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So I messaged them with both of these boxes saying, I need a replacement, can I send this back? And I was like, no, keep this one. So the mum downstairs had it, and she got it all back in perfect shape after, well, but mum's not too bothered to display piece. And we got a replacement, so we had two for the price of one.
Yep.
So this one is the It Pennywise edition. I do love it. When we had this on a bag, because we had the key ring on this, Lisa lost it. It's like some creepy head on there. There is another one to set. I think it's Alf, isn't it?
Yeah, Alf.
I'm not a big fan of Alf. Sorry for any fan who likes that. Next one, as you know, is the Gremlins. That includes a figure with Gizmo in. Yeah, Gizmo.
Mm-hmm.
And these are like little Funko Pop keychains. Alone, these are like £4 in the shop. So it's well worth it, I will say. If you ever want to see any of our other Gremlin stuff, we do have the Steelbook, or the 4K. We have the Premium Collection, and I've got another Gremlins thing somewhere. Can't remember what it is, but somewhere. Last but not least is Lisa's favourite.
Alright then, so the last one, these are super dusty because of where we store them on the shelf. But this is sealed, and it is Superman Man of Tomorrow, and it's got, the figure is actually one of the monsters. The monster that's actually on the cover.
Yeah, comment down below if when you have collections, do you hate dusting? We must dust every day and the dust goes back on there.
I know, it's so annoying. But this does actually, if I get words, like, it's got two bonus cartoons. So, but it doesn't state what cartoon it is, so I'm intrigued about that. And also, what I've just noticed is that this is limited edition, 8,989 of 9,000.
Oh, I did not know that.
Look at that.
There's quite a few of Xavi if you're after, and they're always in the sale, so we are thinking of picking some more. I know you don't like other Xavi, but take the risk with the damaged message, and most of the times I sort it out.
And if you do have trouble with Xavi, then I recommend you tweeting them, because that is when they get back. They don't really get back on the app, not
yeah,
very often.
Message them on Twitter and yeah. Tweet them as well, because then they will get back, because they don't like people tweeting if there's any complaints.
Yeah, exactly. So, comment down below and let us know, do you collect movies or series or whatever with little figures in? Let us know. I think these are really
awesome. Do you like double dipping if you've got them in the figure? Or do you just think it's a waste of cardboard? Or I just think they look nice on the shelf. When we have the space, we'll have them on display like that. But at the moment, we've got them like that under at my Sesame Street collection.
So we hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment and share. Don't forget to join us on all our social media accounts. All the links are down below. So thank you for watching.
And we'll see you on the next video.
Exactly.